Hello Ignite family, I'm here to help you and give you some details on the Google Classroom. First, let's get started right now by entering the URL classroom.google.com. And I'm just gonna use another account. I'm just gonna add the username and I'm gonna add the password. So once you sign in, before signing in, if you are already logged in your personal Google account, I request you to log out from your personal Google account and log into the school Google account. So once you enter the username and the password, we get this Google Classroom. So under this, you can see each subject with different classroom, like for Arabic, English, Math, Science, Moral Education, PE, Islamic, Library, Art, French, Arabic Social Studies. All the classes are here with different classrooms. Now I'll show you how to get into the Google Classroom. For example, let me get started with the homeroom teacher. So I'm just logging into the homeroom teacher. So once we get into the homeroom teacher, we have three options, that is stream, classwork and people. First, let's get started with a stream. Stream is something that we get notification or post from the teacher regarding assignment, schedule, worksheet, live classes, etc. And the main part is like you can even reply or comment under the notification or the post from the teacher. This is all about stream. Now the next thing is about classwork. Classwork is something that you can view your work. You can view the work which is being done in the class, the schedule, the lesson, the live classes, the links to lesson, the test. All the classes have been linked with classwork. So for example, I can just log into one class. I'm just gonna see what lesson was being taught. And I'm just viewing it. Once I view inside, I get the complete data, what will be taught in the class today, what the teacher is going to teach, or what the teacher has already taught in the class. So if you would have missed a video lesson, you can just click onto the video lesson and then click onto the video lesson which the teacher has already started. Now, the next thing is about Google Calendar. Under the classwork, we have an option called Google Calendar. Google Calendar is something that which is used for live lessons. Like the class teacher will share the schedule in stream or in the Google Calendar with details. And one main important thing, you gotta add the calendar to your main calendar so you will get a notification like when is the live session and everything. I can just show you that. Just step into the Google Calendar. Once you step into the Google Calendar, it will ask you to accept whether we can show it to the complete calendar space. So just click on to it. And for example, at 11 o'clock, there was a live session. So I'm just gonna click it, and if I would like to join for the live classes, I would join with Google Meet. So, and the class will just, the host will accept the request and then the meeting will start. So this is all about the Google Classroom. So we just worked on what is about stream, what is classwork, and about the Google Calendar. Once again, let me repeat this for you. Under stream, The teacher will be sharing some notification or posts regarding the assignment, schedule, worksheet, live classes, etc. And you can even reply or comment on the stream box. Regarding the classwork, the teacher will upload the assignment, worksheet, live classes like resources with materials. So you can view the material or you can view the assignment and you can complete the homework and you can upload them. So that's about the classwork. You can even just go back and check what other classes have been missed also. The next thing is about the Google Calendar. If your teacher has been scheduled with the live classes, the teacher will share the schedule in the stream or in the Google Calendar with the complete detail. So you just got to step in, you have to click in to the exact time and join with Google Meet. Before that, make sure that you have already added your calendar to your main calendar so you get all the notification on time. Thank you so much. I think this would be a useful detail for you. Thank you.